Think about you in your life right now. You're in a comfort zone. You're just where you are right now and how things have been maybe for weeks, months, years, decades. And I want you to metaphorically think that you and your tribe, people closest to you, family, friends, think of yourself in an inner tube, like a blow up inner tube that you like sit like on a lazy river or something, but you're in your own individual inner tube. And everyone around you, your partner, your kids, your friends, your family, your coworkers, they're all in their own little inner tubes individually. Everyone has their own inner tube. And you're on a lake. So you're floating on your inner tube, sitting there in the water on a lake with people around you in their own inner tubes. And the lake is still. It's like glass. There might be a nice breeze. Everyone's enjoying this lake. But you gotta go pee. You gotta take a tinkle. So you have to go to shore. So you start moving and bobbing in the water and start heading to shore. You have made a change because you felt an urge. Well, what's gonna happen to your friends and your family and everybody that was around you? The water's gonna start moving. They're gonna feel the wake, the waves. They're gonna be like, God, who's moving? Who is moving? Gosh, we were perfect exactly the way we were. Damn it, Carla, why do you always have to blank? Why couldn't you just stay there and hold your pee? Now I gotta move. Now the sunlight isn't hitting me right, right? Other people do not like when you make a move because, even if it's energetically, they feel the ripple. And it could be good or bad. But mostly, people don't like it. Isn't that a good metaphor? When you move, people around you don't have a choice. They feel the move. All right. So it says, is what's happening.